I asked you not to leave, but you left anyway. You turn up 3 weeks later, you've got nothing to say to me. Since you've been gone, I've been sick to my bones with worry for you. And sleepless nights turn to anxious days. I've been losing my mind under this suffocating haze. The man you chose to guide you is dangerous.
If you just let me explain, I left for the right cause to build our future, to tear down the walls and hold us in. I've been shown the way to my redemption. But Catesby is a man of pure intention.
You're betraying the life that we built together. You're risking it all. I'm standing right in front of you. I ask you not to fall for the lies that he's been feeding you. His promises of glory. There's no happy ending to this story.
Me.